Oh, I don't know. Maybe it's because we all collectively thought Steve Jobs was a great man, even when we all knew he was making billions off the backs of children. Or that it feels like our heroes are counterfeit. The whole world just one big hoax. Spamming each other with our running commentary of bullshit, masquerading as insight. Social media faking as intimacy. Or is it that we voted for this? Not with our rigged elections, but with our things, our property, our money. But I'm not saying anything new. We all know why we do this. Not because the Hunger Games books or earrings make us happier, but because we want to be sedated. Because it's painful not to pretend. Because we're just fucking cowards. Fuck society.